Welcome back. In this video, we'll talk about the central browser's Scene View tab. Specifically, I'll show the object display, navigating in Scene, and the toolbar, and then discuss the features that are unique to Central, including the annotations, attachments, timeline, and compare function. We left off the last video in the History tab. Now let's look at a revision in the Scene View. To open a revision, either click on the green Select button or double-click on the revision in the Revisions and Branches panel. Both will open the project to the Scene View. The most recent revision is automatically opened in the Scene View, so we can simply click over to that tab now. The Scene View is where you can explore your model, make annotations, and add attachments. If you've used the Leapfrog Viewer or one of the Leapfrog modeling packages, this interface will look very familiar. The object display list on the left shows all of the objects included in the revision, together with the controls to determine how these objects are displayed. You can drag and drop objects into the scene or click on the Hide Show eyeball icon to view them. I'll bring my drill holes and a couple lithologies into the scene and adjust the transparency. With objects in the scene, I can rotate, zoom, and pan around the scene the same ways I can in the Leapfrog Viewer or modeling products. If you would like to review mouse functionality in Scene, check out our Display and Navigation for New Users video. If I'm not quite sure what I'm looking at in the scene, I can click on an object and it will highlight that object in the object display list as well as show in the information window here. The toolbar at the top of the scene window has similar functionality to those in the Leapfrog Viewer and modeling products. From left to right, we have the Clear Scene button, the Look button with the drop-down, the Slicer tool with the drop-down, the Moving Plane tool with the drop-down, the Select Arrow, the Draw Slicer tool, and the Draw Moving Plane tool, the Ruler, and the Compare button. I'll talk more about the Compare button functionality in a minute. We can use the Draw Slicer tool to slice our model, and then we can adjust the slicer parameters and the slice mode for a given object by clicking on it over in the object display list. The Annotations and Attachment tabs are over here at right. Annotations and attachments are ideal for collaborative workflows and peer review. Click Add to make a new annotation. Type in the message that you would like to share with your colleagues. Click Save Scene to save the current view, or click on the geotag to place the location pin in the scene. Click OK to save. Your colleagues can now view your annotation and their replies, either here in the central browser or in their Leapfrog modeling software. You can also add attachments to any of your model revisions. Say there was some new mapping completed, or you found a research paper pertaining to a specific feature in your project area. Simply select the file you wish to attach, add an optional description, and click Publish. Your attachment is now available for viewing, downloading, and incorporating into the next revision. Unique to the central browser, the revision history timeline at the bottom of the scene can be used to quickly view how the model has changed over time. The model currently displayed is highlighted in green. This is a great way to quickly flip through the changes that have been implemented in the model. However, if you want to compare objects from two revisions in the same scene, we would use this Compare button. Add the objects and surfaces that you want to view. In this case, I'm happy with what I already have in Scene. Then click the Compare button. Then we can select the other revision of interest and either toggle between them or right-click on the arrow button to see both revisions together. Check out our Comparing Model Revisions in the Central Browser video for more details about the functionality of this tool. That concludes this short tour of the Scene View in the Central Browser. Thanks for joining us.